Welcome back to Graduate Guru. Fresh session today, and we are continuing with our topic, buyback of shares. We've already seen what is buyback, how or the ways in which it is done, why it is done, how it is different from redemption of preference shares. And then we saw some conditions of buyback also. And we've also seen what are the reserves you can use for buyback. Okay. Now let's go to the main accounting for buyback. So let's start with some journal entries. Okay. Now when we are going to do buyback, before the actual buyback, hum kuch aur cheeze karenge. Jaise humne dekha hai ki ek source buyback ka kya tha? Fresh issue of shares. So we will have to do some fresh issue of shares. Sometimes if the shares are still partly paid, जैसे मैंने last time भी explain किया था, that अगर shares partly paid है, पूरा share का amount नहीं मिला है, तो पहले we have to make it fully paid, only then I can buy back. Then in order to provide funds for buyback, sometimes just before buyback, the company sells its old assets or some investments. So these are some entries first which we will start with. So our first entries are going to be for making the shares fully paid. In the situation if the shares are partly paid, these are the entries which will be required. So first is, I will make the final call. You are already aware of the terms call. Call is the amount which we ask from the shareholders. So final call karne ke liye, first my entry will be equity share final call account debit and to equity share capital account. I'm going to increase the capital, so capital ko credit denge aur jo call hume shareholder se lena hai use debit karenge. This is not a new entry, you've already done this earlier. Okay, so this is your entry for final call. Now once we make the call, we have to assume that wo sara paisa hume mil jayega. So bank account debit, because we will receive the money from our shareholders, and what are they paying us for? The final call. So to equity share final call account. Okay, so this is your, these are two entries which you have to pass for your making the shares fully paid up. Next is, as I said, sometimes we will sell some investments or some asset. Normal entry for sale of asset, obviously when you sell asset, you get money. Now either the asset will be sold at a profit or it will be sold at a loss. अब ये इम्पॉर्टेंट है वेदर इट इज प्रॉफिट और लॉस, क्योंकि दिस इज गोइंग टू अफेक्ट माई पी एन एल अकाउंट और द प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट जो हम फ्री रिजर्व्स के लिस्ट में लेंगे. ओके, सो यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल वेदर यू आर सेलिंग द एसेट एट अ प्रॉफिट और अ लॉस. एंट्री विल बी ऑब्वियसली यू आर गोइंग टू गेट कैश और बैंक फॉर बैंक बैलेंस. सो बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट, इट्स अ प्रॉफिट. प्रॉफिट जब भी होता है पी एन एल अकाउंट क्रेडिट होता है. सो टू प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट एंड वॉट इज गोइंग आउट द एसेट और द इन्वेस्टमेंट. सो टू इन्वेस्टमेंट और एसेट अकाउंट, जो भी हम बेच रहे हैं दैट. ओके, सो दिस प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट विल रिफ्लेक्ट योर प्रॉफिट. ओके, और जब प्रॉफिट होगा हम उसे पी एन एल अकाउंट में ऐड कर देंगे, लॉस होगा तो हम उसे माइनस कर देंगे. सेम सिमिलर एंट्री फॉर व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू सेल इट एट अ लॉस. द ओनली डिफरेंस विल बी दैट नाउ योर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट विल गेट डेबिटेड. सो बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट डेबिट टू एसेट और इन्वेस्टमेंट अकाउंट, because that will go out. And ये जो profit and loss account है, that will reflect your loss on sale. Okay, so this is for your sale of assets and making the shares fully paid. Now, we are always going to assume that we are going to buy back equity shares. Hamare sums mein bhi equity shares hi buy back karenge hum hamesha. So, what will be the fresh issue? It will obviously be of preference shares. Theek hai? Now, the fresh issue can be at par. Par means face value. 10 rupee ka share, I will issue at 10 rupees. Or it will be at premium, more than the face value. So, 10 rupees shares, maybe I will issue for 12 rupees. Or at discount. Discount means lesser value. So, probably 10 rupees share, I will issue at 8 rupees. Okay. So, what will our entries be? Obviously, you are issuing shares, you are getting money. So, bank account, debit. And here there is no premium, no discount. So, directly to whatever percent preference share capital account. Okay, what is this percent which I have written? We already know preference shares have a fixed rate of dividend and that is this percent. So, in the sum, agar diya hai hame percentage, hum wo yahan pe dal denge. It will not affect my calculation anywhere.